Hello, Mohammed. My name is Alia. It's a known fact that all the planets orbit the sun in a counterclockwise direction and rotate on their axis counterclockwise, west to east, except for Venus and Uranus. Venus rotates clockwise, east to west, while Uranus rolls on its side. As it orbits the sun, I need to create a presentation in PowerPoint on the different types of rotations of these celestial bodies. However, I do not know how to do that precisely. Provided your expertise in PowerPoint, will you please help me with this project?
Certainly, Alia. My channel, Presentation Skills, is always at the service of people like you. The people who aspire to bring their imagination to life through PowerPoint presentations. To address your concern, I will choose four celestial bodies. Sun, Venus, Earth, and Uranus. Sun rotates on its axis counterclockwise. Venus rotates clockwise. Earth follows the Sun in its rotation and rotates counterclockwise. And Uranus spins on its side.
They look really elegant. I really wonder how would they look if you put them in an orbit.
Let me not disappoint you. I shall put them in an orbit. Just hold your breath and check this out.
This is amazing. Can you make them revolve around the sun?
Certainly. Just take a look at this marvel.
It is better than I imagined. How did you create this presentation?
To get an answer to this question, you need to subscribe to my channel, Presentation Skills. I shall upload a full tutorial on this topic really soon. If you subscribe to my channel, you'll get notified of this tutorial and all other tutorials at the earliest. Dear viewers, I deliberately created this interactive presentation to check if you like the presentation in this style. If your answer is yes, then please post your kind comments in the comments section and let me know if you like to see more of such videos. For my channel Presentation Skills, nothing is more important than your valuable suggestions. Thank you once again for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel Presentation Skills to get notified of my tutorials at the earliest. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take very good care of yourself. May God bless you.